So should you see a fertility doctor if you suspect you have endometriosis or you know you have endometriosis? And I think so, especially the older you are. Endometriosis can affect fertility in so many different ways. In a very physical way, it can create scar tissue that is going to block, it could block your tubes, the end of your tubes, the interaction between the tube and the ovary picking up the egg. It can also cause inflammation, which we know can affect the quality of the sperm and perhaps the eggs, even though that's not terribly supported with IVF data. It can also cause dilated tubes called hydrosalpinges, which will lower your chances of pregnancy, even if you do IVF. And in theory, it could affect implantation, as endometriosis is seen as a defect in progesterone receptivity. And so, for sure, I think you should consult with a doctor. Take care.